Former LSU defensive lineman Brayton Fehoko was part of a national championship team that earned 16 player invites to the NFL Combine, the most for any team in the country. But the four-year lineman did not get chosen to go to Indianapolis.
I'm happy that 16 of my teammates got to go and showcase their talents. I'm always going to be happy for those guys around me. And personally, I'm always going to have a chip on my shoulder because I know what I'm capable of doing. I know what I can showcase the scouts. And they're just going to have to wait and see it until rookie training camp. And that's, you know, the fire, that's the chip I have going into rookie training camp, rookie minicamp. You know, I didn't get a combine invite. I didn't get a shot at a pro day. And so I'm ready to just showcase whatever team gets me. I'm ready to give them all I got.
Fehoko did not get the chance to showcase his skills, but he did learn under some of the top defensive minds in the country. And the knowledge they passed down to the Hawaii native puts him ahead of other linemen in his draft class.
At LSU, man, I was so blessed to be under coaches like Coach Aran and Coach O, who are guys who are mentally sound in the game. I mean, they know the ins and outs of my position. Coach Johnson being able to work with guys like Aaron Donald, Dominican Sue, Michael Brockers, and being able to teach me the things he taught them, that's something that I get a step ahead of, you know, compared to other guys and other schools being learned.
Now, with the draft finally in sight, Fehoko is making sure he uses the downtime to prove he is committed to the game.
And I want to be making sure that when they sign me, they're going to get their best investment. You know, an investment where for the month of April, I wasn't just sitting on the couch. I was out running stairs. I was out lifting weights on my patio. I was doing things to ensure that, you know what, even though I don't have a top-of-the-line facility, I got to know what I'm working for.
Covering LSU football for your Go Nation, I'm Jared Joseph.